Costco is dropping its COVID shopping hours for seniors. Starting July 26, Costco will drop its weekday shopping hours dedicated to members who are at least 60 years old and those with disabilities or members who are immunocompromised. Costco had blocked off time for shoppers who were more likely to get very sick from the coronavirus, as well as healthcare workers and first aid responders in early 2020.